First, to show you how it works, I'll take off one of the hot ends. And you can see the transfer piston. As I rotate it, the hot air that would be in the cavity is then pushed via the transfer port into the cold piston, where it contracts, sucking the piston up the bore for the power stroke. Now to warm it up, turn on the gas, light the burners. Now you have to wait about 3 minutes for the end caps to get up to temperature. Right, and once it's up to temperature, a quick flick and away it goes. If I turn off the gas, you'll see it slow down and stop.